Hi everyone, merhaba, this is Ayşenur Altan. In this episode, we are making 2.5 liters of lemonade using only one orange and two lemons. It's a popular recipe nowadays in Turkey. And with the method, we're gonna get as much as flavor we can out from the oranges and lemons. And I'm going to flavor it with rose geraniums. It's very easy to make, refreshing, good for summertime. So let's get started. Ingredients are very simple. I have frozen one orange and two lemons. I usually cut it in 4-6 pieces, so it's easier to use. And I just take it out from the freezer like 15 minutes before I'm gonna use. It is partially thawed, still frozen. And I'm gonna add 1/3 cup granulated sugar and process it until it is like a puree. It is important not to thaw the orange and lemons, otherwise you cannot make a puree. They will be slushy. So just take it out from the freezer 15 minutes before you're gonna do it and puree it like this. And after that, just add cold water to make it easier to process. And I'm also gonna add citric acid, like about 3 pieces, as you can see. What it does, it intends the flavor, makes a brighter color, especially when I use it to make the purple basil sherbet I shared before. And gradually it will become like a puree. You can add more hot water after this point. What we do is to get all the flavor out by processing and draining the juice from the pulp part. So I have a bigger bowl and a sieve. I'm just going to drain it, helping with a wooden spoon. It's like extracting the flavor, and I'm gonna repeat this step for 3-4 times by adding more cold water and drain it again. To get more flavor again, to mix it well, I'm gonna use the food processor. You can also knead it by hand if you don't have a food processor. Maybe you can grate it. Here we go again. I added some water and I'm gonna drain it again. My sieve is not very big, so I wanted to make it in 2 parts. By the way, since it's not the season, you might not find an orange, and you can also try it with 3 lemons. But using orange, it gives more flavor and color to the lemonade. For one more time, I'm adding cold water again and mix it. This time, after it is drained, to get as much as juice as possible, I'm just going to squeeze out the pulp. And we are ready to pour our extracted lemonade to the pitcher. Right now it has lots of flavor and sugar, so we're gonna add more cold water now. It makes about more than 2 liters, 2.5 liters of lemonade with 1 orange and 2 lemons. This pitcher is like about 2 liters, I think. But when we were drinking, I added more cold water to my glass when served. And I decided to add these rose geraniums to give more different flavor. You can also add mint leaves or just drink as is. So for these times in hot days in Istanbul, it was a good to have. So give it a try and let us know how it turned out. Share your photos with me from my Instagram account Turkish Food Travel and also from Facebook. Thanks for watching. I have good surprises, different vlogs from Istanbul. So stay tuned for more. If you like this recipe, you can also check the purple basil sherbet I made. It is also a different and very refreshing. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you in another delicious Turkish food recipes and travel vlogs. Afiyet olsun.